fier de ton état de légionnaire. Tu le montres dans ta tenue, toujours élégante, ton comportement toujours digne mais modeste,
depuis le célèbre
ton casernement
Mexique,
toujours net.
La légion étrangère marche de son pas lent et formidable sur la route de l'épopée au rythme d'un refrain devenu légendaire. Honneur et fidélité, voici la légion.
Chacun sait bien qu'un légionnaire est le premier dans le combat.
Hello friends of the French Foreign Legion, I'm greeting you. Tips and tricks, news, updates, informations, and the French language, and of course, Codona today with me. Your teacher is back. You see this? You are sitting somewhere on this planet called Earth. Maybe here, maybe there, maybe elsewhere. And you are a new applicant willing to join the French Foreign Legion. You must learn French. This is my opinion. This is my firm opinion that you double your chances when you show up and you can say bonjour, chef. Comment allez-vous? Je voudrais bien m'engager à la Légion étrangère. This will double your chances. This will triple your chances to be taken. Right? It's so easy. It's so easy. French can be so easy. At least French à la Légion étrangère. And I will teach you all this stuff. Have a look. La terre. This is the earth. La terre. It's a very important word. Very important word. We only have one. La terre. Isn't it wonderful? Beautiful, huh? Right? So, this is la terre. Huh? When you show up in the French Foreign Legion, you don't go to Nantes, you don't go to Strasbourg, you don't go to Lille or to Paris. Go directly to Albania. You knock on the door. Bonjour, caporal chef, je voudrais bien m'engager à la Légion étrangère. You don't have any knives with you. No weapon, no pistols, no knife. This, in French language, is a couteau. Couteau, right? Repeat, couteau. So you join the Legion in your luggage, you don't have a couteau. No. no couteau. They find couteaus in your baggage, you're out, you're done. So you don't take bijou. Don't take too much money. Don't take a smartphone so expensive. Keep it easy, keep it smooth. And when you're in, you don't take any key for cars. Don't take any key for your cars. You have your visa, you have your passport, you have all the papers necessary. Stop. And when you're in front of the recruiter, and you have your first interview, don't talk too much. Listen. Don't talk too much. Don't tell them your lifetime story. For them, it's not important. You should look ahead, not over your shoulder, right? And why you are there? Because, mon adjudant, I want to train hard because I want to be part of the elite. This is what you have to say. This is what they want to hear from you. We go on with some French lessons. When I joined in 1985, I was sitting in my room. It was a big room. We had about 45 beds in it. Suddenly the door opened and a caporal came in, running in the room. It was a small caporal. It was an Irish caporal. And he was standing in front of me and he was screaming. You must Cyril Arrange us. What does he want? What the hell? And I didn't understand a word because I didn't speak French. So that's why the importance now, I am here and teaching you French. You must Cyril Arrange. I don't know. Fucking hell. And then he told me, I didn't understand. Down, make pumps. You know, push ups. 10, 20, 50. 100. I was making pumps, push-ups, until my nose was lying in the dirt. And I had arms like Arnold Schwarzenegger. A nice gentleman. I love Schwarzenegger. And afterwards, my binom told me, Cyril l'arrange, that means make shine your boots easy going. So, in French, these are the boots, the rangers. Right? ou le pump. Pump, boots, rangers. Boots, le boot. They say the boot. Okay, don't forget this word. Les rangers. This is les rangers. Cirer les rangers means make shine your boots. You know? The French Lichens language is very special. Huh? When somebody told you, you have to clean something, nickel chrome. Nickel chrome is a German word. That means do it correct. As best as you can. Nickel chrome. So you will cirer les rangers nickel chrome. Do it perfect, right? Okay, we are coming to the Code d'honneur du légionnaire, article 4. Code of honor, article 4. You already know 1, 2, and 3. Very important to show up there and you'd be able to say the code of honor in French language. Okay? Fier de ton état de légionnaire, tu le montres. Ton ta tenue, toujours élégante. Ton comportement digne, mais modeste. Ton casernement, toujours net. One more time, slowly, and you repeat with me. Fier de ton état de légionnaire. Fier de ton état de légionnaire. Tu le montres dans ta tenue. Tu le montres dans ta tenue. Toujours élégante. Toujours élégante. Ton comportement, digne mais modeste, digne mais modeste. Ton casernement toujours net, ton casernement toujours net. And we are done for today. That's it, my friends. Yeah? So stay with your French for religion teacher. I will teach you all this stuff. I will teach you so much things. Give you an adventure over all the other applicants. And this is important when the door finally opens again. Yeah? La terre. La terre. Les rangers. Le bot. Le couteau. Le couteau. You don't take, you don't show up with le couteau in your baggage. Don't take bijoux. No key for your motor engine, car, whatever. Huh? That's it. You're there. Train hard. Be part of the elite. And that's it. That's it. You have your visa. You have your passport. You have all your papers. I teach you. Huh? We talked about the papers. And we will talk again and again and again. But you must learn French. This is important. Right? You can learn French. We are singing songs. Songs from the French for religion. This is the carnet de chant. Carnet de chant. Carnet de chant. And you will have yours when you join the Legion and you are in the boot camp. Carnet de chant. Right? Carnet de chant. And on page 47, you will find Adieu, vieille Europe. Somewhere. We are somewhere. Adieu, vieille Europe, quelle diaptre emporte. Adieu, vieux pays, pour le ciel, si brûlante l'Algérie. Adieu, souvenir, notre vie va finir. Et nous ferons soleil de l'espace. Pour adorer nos carcasses, nous les dames de la terre entière, nous les blessés de toutes les guerres, nous ne pouvons pas oublier un malheur, une honte. Une femme qu'on adorait, Lola. Nous cravons sans chaudron le veine. Crafa en tête au creux le peine. Pour recevoir, donne le nom, craigne le nom, sans peur en route pour la Légion.
quand on a une fille d'encrue. Et si la vénode est grotte, en s'engage sous le fagnon vers le rouge de la légion, et en avant traille la route, quand on a une fille d'encrue. Quand on a une fleur en creux.
The legionnaires don't sing quand on a une fille en queer. They say quand on a les flics au cul. Quand on a les flics au cul. And I repeat it one more time. One more time because it's maybe important for you. 2 days ago, the French Foreign Legion's headquarters issued a new registration form so you can register online to join the French Foreign Legion. You can find this form in the internet, legion/recruit.com. Legion/recruit.com. Have a look and see what you can do. Bye bye, amitié légionnaire here, Thomas Gass. Your teacher, listen to your teacher. It's very important. Right. Schultz, everything's okay. Gaston, fine. We think so. We think that you can do it. You're very welcome.